Assalamu alaikum dear students, welcome to English Keys, unit number 3.2 of English grade 12, Lingkuan Gorge, A Man Should Never Leave His Post ke MCQs karte hain. First MCQ is that the narrator of Lingkuan Gorge had to cover a distance of dash kilometers, 20, 30, 40 or 50, the correct option is 40 kilometers. Entering Lingkuan Gorge, my dash increased. Indignation, irritation, anger or nervousness, the correct option is irritation. Hungry, cold, I dash and fell, scraping my hands. I tripped, I slipped, I clambered or I overturned. The correct option is I tripped. In this gorge, the sun dash shone. Always shone, usually shone or never shone. The correct option is never shone. The fifth question is that the materials department chief feared to fall into a deep dash. Into a deep ravine, into a deep river, into a deep valley, or into a deep chasm. The correct option is into a deep ravine. The question number six is, a door curtain hanging in the entrance way showed that the cave was occupied by officers, miners, idlers, or workers. The correct option is workers. The small boy was seated on a small dash in the doorway, in a small table, sofa, stool, or chair. The correct option is stool. Cheng Yu was dash years old, 5 or 6, 7 or 8, 9 or 10 or 10 or 11. The correct option is 7 or 8. Next question number 9 is, Cheng Yu had been dash at the opposite cliff side through a rent in curtain. Examining, peering, seeing or visiting. The correct option is peering. The cave was large but quite cold, quite warm, quite uninhabited or quite haunted. The correct option is quite warm. Cheng Yu's job was to look after his baby sister, mother, father or cattle. The correct option is babysitter. The workers like to name their children after the dash where they were born. After the caves, after the nature of work, after the parents or after the projects. The correct option is projects. Next question number 13 is, I pressed his dash red little nose, half little nose, dark little nose, icy little nose or fully red little nose. The correct option is icy red little nose. Next, I certainly was sorry I had dashed my small host. I had offended, I had humiliated, insulted or tortured. The correct option is offended. Next, Cheng Yu's father was directing traffic, material department chief. He was old or he was digging mountains. The correct option is he was digging mountains. Next question number 16 is, my dash legs thawing out act painfully. My small legs, muddy legs, thin legs or numbed legs. The correct option is numbed legs. Cheng Yu's mother stood beside a dash pole, telephone pole, electricity pole, tall or bright. The correct option is telephone pole. Next, apparently Cheng Yu's mother was directing people, strangers, traffic or cars. The correct option is traffic. Next question number 19 is, the road had been dashed through the road. The road had been made, excavated, explored or blasted. The correct option is blasted. Papa and Mama say a man should never leave his seat, his post, his duty or his job. The correct option is post. So, aaj humne question number 3.2 ke MCQs kiye hain. In next video, hum question lesson number 3.3 ke MCQs karenge. Ye jo MCQs hain, iski jo PDF file hai, wo maine description mein uska link post kar diya hai. Aap isko download karke dobara aap isko practice bhi kar sakte hain. To apna khayal rakhiyega. Allah Hafiz.